Something's not right. Something's not right.
I heard something.
Ain't no one here. Chill, boys.
Sky personnel, we have been forced to leave the base. It is impossible to determine the exact date of our return at this time. In order to keep the base secure in the absence of scientific personnel, I have reconfigured 5 emission monitoring beacons. In addition to reading higher order psi effects, their functionality has now been supplemented with the emission of psi radiation into the surrounding environment. I hope that this will be enough to keep everything intact until our return.
Thank you.
What have I done wrong? Why have you abandoned me? Was I not your voice? What have I done to deserve your silence? Why must I wander in the dark without my brothers, without companions? Answer me! I know I must not act. If I cannot hear you, show me the way. Let me know I am not alone.
Thank you. Start around his neck. Thrown off a cliff. Operation Monolith. Hanged. Torn apart by dogs. Killed. Missing. Pripyat. Killed. Dead. Wild Island. Missing. Alive. No information. Shot by loners. Died in an anomaly. Found with a stone around his neck. Thrown off a cliff. Torn apart by dogs. Operation Monolith. Hanged. Alive but lost. Wait just a second, Skiff. And the scanner is yours. I need to... say my goodbyes. Farewell to our great past. Enemies, yes, but... united by faith in one idea. For your kind, it was the Wish Granter. For us, the Monolith. It spoke in many tongues, but everyone heard only what they wanted to hear. Repentance. Forgiveness. Not a chance. After a decade of silence, only hatred remains. The Monolith has abandoned us to make us understand. Being alive does not mean to be happy. Nothing else matters.
Thank you. Skiff, come in. If you're heading to SIRCAA, stop by the ranger station. We need to talk to you.
We?
Scar and I. We have news.
It's very important.
I see a loner. He's got some kind of weird device on his back.
That loner's a little on the weird side himself. Come on in, Skiff. We've been waiting for you.
Hey, man. So long. Hey, man. Well, here we are. Do you need anything? So long.
You know what makes a stalker? Curiosity. I told you he'd come.
You told me a lot. And left out even more. Thank you for coming, Skiff.
I didn't expect to see you two here. You're working together?
Scar is always eager to help. But he never tells me why.
Why spoil a good surprise?
What did you want to talk about?
I found out that the ward moved the wish granter from the CNPP to SIRCAA.
The monolith.
That toy is way too dangerous, even for Dalin. Especially for Dalin. The zone itself could suffer for it. And then the dark would eclipse whatever light still remains here.
I've seen Faust. You mentioned the wish granter as well before he disappeared.
So he's in on it too. The past will never let us go, will it?
So what do you want from me?
I see you found what you were looking for. And you're going to find even more. In the darkest part of the zone. Built from the brightest of intentions.
The scanner is your chance to get into SIRCAA. Then, you'll be able to find out if that damn machine is really there. I'll get my squad together and head for the Institute. We need your help, Skiff. Noontide... No. The entire zone is in danger.
Sometimes good people make bad choices. I trust you to make the right one.
Scar, we've got wardens here. A lot of them.
Korshunov knows what he's doing, I'll give him that. Would you welcome our guests, Skiff?
What you want? Well, see you.
I'm hit! I need help!
Good work. I'd expect nothing less from you. But the hard part is still to come.
I don't like this.
Here's another one. I told you, while the Kingpin does his thing, we cut down all the smartasses running to clear sky. So, here's the deal, Stalker. Take off your backpack, put your piece on the ground, and hand over your PDA. You can leave the rest to us. On second thought, we wouldn't want you blabbing out our little enterprise here, now would we? Ice the chump, boys.
Dude's dead!
Stand aside. This is a restricted strategic facility. Unauthorized entry is prohibited.
I have an appointment with Dr. Dalin. I brought the scanner.
You must be Skiff. Head to the internal checkpoint. They'll direct you from there.
Warning. Science Group 2104 has finished its shift and is departing. The arrival of the next group is on hold until the current protocol is lifted.
Waiting for you in time.
We need to run compatibility tests. Check everything is all right. Oh, yes. Of course. You must be tired. Oh, here. Here's the key to my room. I'm sleeping in my study either way. Don't worry about your reward. You'll get it. In fact, someone would like to talk to you as soon as we've completed all the necessary tests. Have some rest. And get yourself cleaned up. My colleagues promised me a surprise for my birthday. I wish I knew what it was. Guess you'll have to tell me. Enjoy it! Come on! Really? Thank you.
There, walk through the metal detector. All right, you can come in. Follow the protocol and stay out of trouble.
Warning.
Damn, now I'm going to end up with a migraine again, and I've got reports to fill.
Identity confirmed. Greetings, guest. Welcome to SIRCAA, the gateway to the future. At SIRCAA, we uphold the highest security standards and prioritize mutual respect. The guest access level comes with specific limitations on movement within the Institute. Scientific facilities, engineering rooms, and certain other areas remain inaccessible to guests. Only the director and the head of security are authorized to upgrade or downgrade access levels.
Thank you.
to the labs and find out about the monolith. I'm counting on you, Stalker.
They've got some serious security here, Strider.
I know. That's why it was crucial for you to get there. My men outside are looking for a way in. The monolith is an evil no one should ever exploit. Please, help us.
Here's the man who made this breakthrough possible.
Come here. Please. I'd like to talk to you. I hope you had a good night's sleep, Skiff. We're on the brink of the most important event in human history. And I want you to be there to witness it up close. After all, if you hadn't brought us the Alpha artifact, our artifact farm would still be looking for the key to the generators.
The generators? What are those?
The zone doesn't just exist on its own. It possesses a center, a source. This source is located within the generators, an installation to the north of the CNPP. There's no way for us to get there, physically at least. However, we can establish a remote connection to the generators. That's where the Alpha comes into play. We can solve the energy crisis. Reach the outer limits of the solar system. Expand our horizons in the study of physics. Your discovery is going to change the world, Skiff.
Confinement breach detected in the Cryptobiology lab. Initiating Aegis protocol in Sector C. Please remain calm and have a nice day.
Damn! Aegis means an uncontrolled anomalous exposure. That means a shutdown for all labs. How are we supposed to test the Alpha now? Wait for a special dispensation from the Colonel? How long will it take? Even with all their gadgets, the ward can only handle anomalous phenomena in controlled lab environments. Against something like this, we're talking days, at least.
What kinds of toys?
Advanced weapons and ammunition. They've already been tested on live subjects. Seems like a misuse of our funding, if you ask me. Once we successfully establish a link to the generators,
The zone will disappear, and none of this will be needed anymore.
At this rate, I'm gonna get bed sores from your penthouse couch. Maybe I can speed this up. Remember, the things I've seen in the zone were just as baffling and uncontrollable.
Are you suggesting we skip protocol and go full stalker on this? It could work. Look for Dr. Krivenko. He's probably at the ARL now. The cryptobiology lab is his domain. He'll point you in the right direction. But remember, this anomalous exposure isn't your typical zone activity. Our emission protection system has never failed us before.
How are we supposed to run the experiment in solid state?
A stalker? They are kicking scientists out and letting a stalker in.
If another product of Dalin's genes fails.
I need two in the courtyard. Over.
Where am I supposed to find them for you? You think we're doing any better in here? You ain't the only one the Colonel's fucking with.
Take a smoke break, man. It will calm your nerves.
Wish I could. The press are prepping for a siege here. Over and out.
Attention. Anomaly research laboratory staff, please proceed to evacuation. Please leave your workstations within 5 minutes and proceed to the rally point.
Welcome to the laboratory, guest. By studying the physics behind the emergence of anomalies, the team at the Anomaly Research Laboratory...
I am Dr. Krivenko, head of the Joint Cryptobiology and Psi Medicine Laboratory. Follow me. A stalker at the Institute? That's a new one. Do you know an anomaly has cropped up in cryptobiology? No. My colleagues over at ARL reviewed the footage. And they think it might be a spatial anomaly.
How often does this kind of emergency happen here?
Hardly ever. Our security protocols cover every scenario, so everything is always under control, especially when it comes to special projects.
Then how did the anomaly show up despite your security measures?
I have no idea. We have complete control over the appearance and behavior of the anomalies you see behind me. But that particular one developed outside the testing site. In theory, the Institute's emission defenses should have made it impossible. Maybe someone helped it manifest. Sabotage is the last thing we need right now.
What are you working on? I'd like to know what's in store for me there.
Simply put, we are studying the zone's various harmful effects, along with ways to protect against them. I am afraid you don't have the clearance for me to be any more specific than that.
All right, I'll go see what you've got there.
Here, take my gun. Korshunov issued these to all the lab managers, but I never thought anyone would actually need them. Professor Hermann once mentioned that anomalies like this one always have an entrance and an exit. The cause of its sudden manifestation must lie on the other side. Due to the Aegis protocol, the regular entrances to my lab are sealed. The only way in is through the ventilation system. You'll find the engineering entrance outside, near the ARL building. Please be careful around the specimens of local fauna in the lab. They are quite valuable to our research.
Thank you.
Stalker? Why'd they let him in?
First, they get all these wardens down here. Then all staff have to evacuate. Now there's a Stalker poking around. This is a research facility, not an amusement park.
Thank you. Don't just leave me here! I was stuck in the lab when they initiated the Aegis Protocol. Can you imagine? I had to lock myself in a cage just to avoid getting devoured by those monsters. You'll deal with them, won't you? Here, take this. It's the keycard to the storeroom. Maybe you'll find something useful in there.
Thank you. Thank you. over.
Too. I guess I shouldn't be too surprised, given what you went through to bring my scanner back to SIRCAA. I'd say I'm glad you made it through your first night in the zone, but you probably wouldn't believe me.
You bastard. I thought you were dead, and you just took off.
What else was I supposed to do? Fight my way back to you? Things aren't as straightforward as they seem. Come on in, I'll open the door for you.
Scared of Korshunov. Why'd you steal the scanner?
Steal? It was my creation. I invented it, not that no-talent hack, darling. You've proven that it works. What else was I supposed to do? Stand by and watch the Institute squander enormous resources on that artifact farmer kid? Korshunov doesn't give a damn about it. When I found out he'd come to Circa, I realized my team was done. Spatial anomaly. I knew that the ward wouldn't risk going through it. It didn't work, though. We're inside a mothballed section of X-11 now, not outside the Institute of Life Attention. I won't leave you here. I feel like I owe you for that night. Besides, it looks like you've actually brought us the Alpha. This is my accomplishment, Skiff, not Dalin's. The only thing that snot-nosed genius managed to achieve was watching the Second Caribbean experiment. And that's precisely when anomalies and artifacts too began cropping up outside the zone.
The Second Caribbean experiment? What's that?
Without the Alpha, Dalin's work was going nowhere. When he realized he couldn't replicate the artifact artificially, he resorted to drastic measures. He tried to repeat the Caribbean experiment. It was our first contact with the Noosphere, even before the zone came into being. That's when the first Alpha artifact appeared.
I told him it was too risky. But our golden boy was willing to risk the entire world in the name of science. So how did it feel when all that progress came crashing down on your own doorstep?
So you knew my artifact was the Alpha all along. Then why the act?
Do you realize the odds that out of all the artifacts, yours was the one we were looking for? I wasn't even hoping for it. And even if I had, why would I tell you that you held the key to the future of humanity in your hands? This was supposed to be my triumph, and mine alone. Not Dalin's, definitely not yours. Sorry.
My home was destroyed because of Dalin's experiment? And you knew about it the whole time?
What? Dalin failed to mention any outside events, and Korshunov conveniently left out who was responsible for your wild goose chase around the zone. Yes, Skiff, I've been aware of this all along. And so have they. Every asshole in this place has an agenda of their own. At least I tried to help you. I warned you about the attack, remember? But that doesn't matter anymore, and I'm running out of time. I've reconfigured the bubble. It'll take you back to SIRCAA. Then you can tell Dalin what you think about the price he paid for progress.
Cryptobiology is gone. You took care of it after all. I wish all my colleagues kept their promises like you do. Please come see me. I have something for you. As a stalker, I'm sure you'll appreciate it.
What if the generators aren't going to work? We have no idea whether they are operational.
We don't. Dalin, on the contrary.
Attention. Aegis protocol has been initiated.
You are having
all staff are required to follow board instructions.
Do you seriously take notes during Dalin's lectures?
You don't get it, do you? Our planet is dying.
SIRCAA's gonna set things right. The Earth's gonna be a better place.
Better for who? Did things get better for you when they assigned you here? I didn't think so.
want when we get to the point?
It'll become clear soon enough, Colonel. And no, you won't have to send your men anywhere or put them in danger. For that, we've got...
Speaking of danger...
As I was saying, we need someone who's already got certain qualities. Courage, persistence, endurance...
Any of my men will do.
Not quiet. We need someone who's already had a particular kind of experience in the zone. Basically, we need a stalker. The readings all match up. But to see it with my own eyes, that's something else. A scientific miracle. Alpha. Quarter of a century ago, maybe even longer. The artifact that started it all.
It's still going strong, and not just in the zone.
You stalkers with your tall tales. You need to lay up the booze.
The second Caribbean experiment, you asshole! Tall tales, huh? Look at me! I lost everything back on the mainland! And you tell me to lay off the bull, Colonel!
Do the victor go the spoils? This experiment is not gonna conduct itself. Stand down!
We had a simple choice. Sit back. And just wait for another super emission, or take a chance at get control of the anomalous energy. And look, our gamble paid off. As for your home, you can blame the zone, not me.
Good, soldier. The second Caribbean experiment didn't go as planned. During the experiment, the group was attacked by SCAR's saboteurs. They're local stalkers, a thorn in my side. And since they achieved what they set out to back then, you can be sure they'll keep trying to get in our way. You're blaming the wrong people, Skiff.
Let's hope that this time, security will be your top priority. Everyone has blown off some steam and is capable of having a civilized conversation. Let's move on to the one truly important thing. Science. Do you want to know what's there? Behind the glass? It's the dream of every stalker. The Wish Granter. Also known as the Monolith. It's not a myth, nor is it a deity. It's a psi installation created by scientists from Project X. Instead of rusting away inside the sarcophagus, it's now here at the Institute.
So does this installation really grant wishes?
Well, it can show anyone exactly what they wish to see. A customized illusion of happiness. It's one of its built-in functions. But we're both adults, you and I. We realize that all those who come to the Wish Granter are already enthralled to their own illusions.
Why did you bring the Monolith here? Wasn't one failed experiment enough for you?
Skiff, please. Alpha artifacts are a source of power not only for the generators, but for other Project X installations as well, including those designed to create illusions, like the Monolith. If your Alpha artifact activates the Monolith now, we'll know it's genuine and can be used with the generators.
My people are trained for this. They will handle it.
The hell they will. It's my artifact. I'll be the one testing it.
What you want is here, Stalker. Come.
humanity is corrupt. Mankind must be controlled.
This all to end.
Look, Dalin, the spell strap still works on starters.
Alpha is for sure. That's all that matters. Think of all this one in your life.
Strider's buddy isn't walking out of here alive. I'm putting an end to this farce. Kill the starter.
Now! Are you okay now, Skiff? Would you come up here, please?
What did you see? What happened in the monolith room?
Now, you're the one who's gonna tell me what the fuck is going on here. Whose memory did I just see? Why did the ward attack me? Wish Granner my ass.
Calm down, Skiff. Please. That was just a minor distortion. An illusion, nothing more. It's over now.
He's telling the truth, soldier. The installation has been shut down. You're safe.
It didn't seem like an illusion to me. It felt too damn real.
Yeah, illusions don't usually result in injuries.
Everything you saw was a figment of your imagination, Skiff. Your actions, however, had an impact on your environment. That is the reason Zatov was injured, and you were not.
No one would have been injured if the illusions had been stopped sooner.
Shutting the installation down abruptly would have fried Skiff's brain, irreversibly. I did all I could to avoid that outcome.
Was that another botched experiment, Doc?
I wouldn't call it that. I didn't foresee those sea vestiges, that's true. The monolith showed you someone else's memory. I never expected that. Who knew those tall tales had a basis in reality? But I was sure you'd be fine. It was impossible to calculate the safe level of psi exposure when the monolith was first created. But it's a different story now. I used the minimal configuration, see? You're safe and sound, and despite some unpleasant side effects, everything went well. The alpha artifact worked. We can begin the experiment.
What are you going to do if the connection is successful? How are you going to use the anomalous energy?
SIRCAA will become the very thing you stalkers saw in the monolith. Except, we'll grant wishes for real, and we'll do it for all mankind. The Earth will have an inexhaustible source of energy. We will reach the outer limits of the solar system. We will work wonders.
Are you planning to use the Wish Granter again?
Why would we do that? It's a relic of the old zone, a distraction for those who manage to enter the sarcophagus. But SIRCAA doesn't need that. We have the ward to protect us. Besides, even in its prime, this ancient hunk of junk never functioned as intended. The last thing I need right now is SIRCAA fanatics, thank you very much.
Are you sure it's safe connecting the artifact to the generators?
There are certain risks, of course. But inaction would be far more dangerous. We must take control of the zone's anomalous energy before disaster strikes. When we connect to the generators, the zone will be eliminated. And the anomalous energy will finally start serving the needs of mankind.
Yes? Got it. He'll be there. Go to the projection room, Skiff. She's waiting for you. Good luck.
And Skiff, I'm sorry about your home. I wish great experiments could always be performed without casualties. You should hurry. Don't keep her waiting.
Listen to me, I wouldn't have to cheat. You know that's true. Tell her. I'm begging you.
Your friend is a strange kind of scientist, Skiff. He'll have secrets more than discoveries.
He's no friend of mine.
Skiff!
That makes sense. People need more than just a couple of days to really become friends. You need to trust one another, share your secrets. Like the fact that someone stole the scanners from SIRCAA. Just because he was so envious of Dr. Dalin. And guided by his co-conspirator Faust, he insisted on murdering every last witness. Including you, of course.
I can explain everything!
There's no need to repeat yourself, Professor. This man almost got you killed. So it's up to you to decide his fate.
Why should I care?
Professor Hermann, you may go.
Skiff! Thank you. Thank you.
Professor! You forgot something.
Goodbye.
Yevhen Martinuka, 25 years old. Born in a small town, loved a good book, but preferred a good fight. Served in the army, upon returning home was engaged in risky part-time jobs. No real friends, no family, just lonely evenings in front of the TV. A while ago, he came home to find his place in ruins. You've been through a lot, Yevhen. Cigarette? After the fire at those apartments, everyone rushed to seek help from officials. But not you, Yevhen. In your search for the truth, you had the courage to enter the zone. Perseverance is an admirable quality, and you've got heaps of it. That's why we can thank you. And you alone that the scanner is back at SIRCAA. The zone is extremely dangerous to the outside world. But thanks to you, we will soon have its power under control. And in the meantime, you can return to the mainland and move into a beautiful new house.
Sounds great.
You deserve it.
But I want to be there for the experiment. Bread was promised. Now it's time for circuses.
Dr. Dalin speaks highly of you, but the experiment requires top-level security. Although, perhaps you could help us in this matter. Someone's planning to stop us, right? Stop us getting what we deserve.
I can't help you. Sorry.
Skiff, come in. Are you there yet? See if you can get to the labs and find out about the monolith. I'm counting on you, Stalker.
Someone's taking advantage of you again, Yevhen.
Yeah. And you aren't?
Strider has nothing to offer you in return, unlike us. Find him. Ask him to lay down his arms. No worthy ghost should begin with bloodshed.
Personnel are to proceed to their positions. squad, please proceed to your position as specified in the new defense plan.
Everyone's in position. We'll begin on your mark.
So Strider was right? The monolith. Skiff, is it really here?
Yeah, I tried it.
And what happened?
A hallucination, that's what it was. It's the influence, nothing more.
Maybe you're stronger than we were. Or maybe you just don't realize what's happened to you yet.
Dalin said SIRCAA isn't going to use the monolith anymore. They only needed it to prep for another experiment. They're gonna end all this shit right here, right now. They're gonna destroy the zone.
And you believe that, Skiff? Do you really believe the monolith is just an installation and they actually know what they're doing? They'll write off all their mistakes as collateral damage in pursuit of the greater good. But we are not some byproducts of their experiments, Skiff. We are human beings. If their plans have any relation to the monolith, we are putting an end to them. These people are not to be trusted. We can't waste any more time. Tell me now, Skiff, are you with the ward or with us?
We'll stop them together.
Then it's settled. You should go.
Warning. Enhanced security protocol is now in place. Personnel are to remain at their workstations. Your clearance level will be restored.
Help me out with these, will ya? One on each hinge should do the trick.
Performing visual analysis. No deficit.
Alright, let's go!
As above.
Router ready.
Lock 5.
Waveguide ready.
Back it up.
Gateway open. X11. Awaiting connection.
What the fuck?
You alright? Let's go!
Come out here.
Flash drive there with the Institute's entire archive on it. It must not fall into the wrong hands. It contains the telemetry data from the experiment.
Thank you. the heart and soul of scientific progress. The head of SIRCAA is a living scientist. Is it your own?
Over.
Finally!
Why do I know if you weren't picking up? You both have to get out of there immediately.
Cole's coordinates are on your PDA.
Follow the underground tunnel out of China. I hope we all make it through this in one piece. And that the zone is on the island.
Yeah.
others, be
you
Let's get out of here. Hey, would you look at that?
It's alive! The zone is alive! It survived, Skiff! It survived!
You're fucking crazy! I almost died at that fucking institute.
Where is Strider?
Now you ask.
What happened over there, Skiff? Where is Strider?
He's...
say the sun's always shining in Pripyat.
Bullshit. Damn. They got all soggy after all. Should have kicked the habit. That means Strider and Dubny and they're all gone? Right. I guess the zone didn't protect them after all. How come, Skiff? In coming from Wide Island, maybe not all of them got hit by the monolith thingy, right? Come on, chime in. Calm down, Professor. Deep breaths. I need details.
It happened all at once. Like a signal. Intense sea activity. Incredibly powerful. Noontide. Richter. They've all turned into monolithians again.
Fuck.
I found out where it started, but I can't get there. I'm at Quiet's camp. Someone's here. Richter. I need your help. Can you hear me? Help!
Looks even worse than I thought.
Lodochka mentioned some kind of signal. What do you think it was?
I bet it was the exact same crab that made poor horse jump us. He wouldn't hurt a fly. Lodochka's gonna have a heart attack when he hears about this.
What the hell is happening on that island?
No idea. Scar when I need him, damn it. It may not be Spark, but it's high time he showed up. We need to get the professor out of there, Skip. There's no way we can sort that shit out without him.
Ever thought it might all be Scar's fault? He and the ward are all busy with their zone turf war, and the rest of us gotta deal with the fallout. Did you know that Scar tried to stop Dalin from replicating the Caribbean experiment? Maybe Monolith is back because the Wishbrenner was taken to SIRCAA. Scar couldn't let it go.
I didn't know about the Caribbean experiment, Skiff. I'm not one of Scar's men, and Spark doesn't report to me. I don't have a clue what they're up to or where they are. But you're right. Scar is capable of anything. The question is, will his shortcut lead us to the zone we want?
Okay, I'll help Lurochka.
Right. Here's the deal. You take care of Wild Island and Lodochka, and I'll go find Scar. Sure hope it's not a monolithian bullet keeping him quiet.